Top question, top question. And the question is this: what do you think about building two network marketing businesses at the same time? Hello there, Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video. Excited to have you here. And it's a tough question for a simple reason. So if you have a question, I don't know if you know, type it in the comments below, maybe reach out to me on social media so I can answer your question about the network marketing profession, and I can help you this way as well. So the top question is this: can someone or can anyone or can you build two network marketing businesses at the same time? And this is a controversial thing. You might not agree with me, you might agree with me, but here's my take on this, here's my spin on this. But first of all, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, click on the notification bell so you will be notified with the new videos that I'm releasing on my YouTube channel, and I would appreciate definitely your support. So my take on this question: can you build two network marketing businesses at the same time? And the simple real answer is no. If you have that, have maybe thought about this, do not do it. It is, first of all, it's exhausting, because most people, my question is this: how can you focus, how can you split focus on two network marketing companies? So definitely my answer is no. Focus on a company, focus on one that you love the products, number one thing. If you don't love the products, why did you join? Is it because of the compensation plan? Is it because of something else? First is, my thought was this: I joined my company that I'm with because of the product, definitely. So product, and then the leadership, and then the training system that we have, and then the executive, and then again, it's the people, the culture, at the end of the day, once I got to events, etc., etc. So make sure, my friend, you marry one company. Don't try to marry two wives at the same time. This is what you're asking, okay? This is the answer of the question. You're trying to marry two wives at the same time. And my mentor always tell me that if you found your soulmate, which is your company that you love, I mean, you love the people, as I said, the culture, the environment, whatever it is, the products, obviously, like we talk, why you're still dating? If you found your soulmate, why you're still dating? And this is why it is an interesting question. It's a top question, because you might think, if I build two network marketing companies, I make more money, I make more this, etc., etc. But that is not the case. You will lose credibility. So this is the pros and cons, right? So the other thing that you cannot see right now is you're gonna lose credibility. A lot of people, okay, they say, which is this guy is doing this, I'm confused. And you're confusing a lot of people, so you also do that as well. So you lose credibility and trust, and also you will confuse people. And confused mind does not produce. Okay, someone can write this down: a confused mind will not produce. So do not sabotage your business by joining another company. Okay, just focus on one, dedicate time to learn the skills, learn how to do it, and just marry the process about that company. Okay, if you stick around enough and you do the work, you will find success, you will create success. But if you are consistent at the actions that you need to take, and participate to events, learn, observe, and apply, this is what makes it into a success in your business. But again, do not build two businesses, okay? Those who tell you that they are building two businesses, they are not top rank in the company, for sure. So you've got to focus on one, because having another one is what I call a distraction. Do not get another distraction in your life. Just focus on one, and definitely put in the actions, and you will see what will happen next. So if you have a different results, let me know in the comments below. Different answer, sorry. Leave it in the comment below. And make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button. Click on the thumbs up if you like this, if you got value out of this, that will be fantastic. to hear them. And also click on the notification bell so you'll be notified with the new releases of my video. So that's all I have for you in this video. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate your support, guys, and your comments. And if you have a question just like this, make sure you type it in the comments below, or maybe by following me on social media like Facebook or Instagram, send me your question in there and I will definitely do a video to answer your question. That's all. This is Gordon Attard. I'm signing off. And talk to you soon, guys. Goodbye. Take care.